Yeah, Flamewood.
More music. And
right here on the Discovery. Sometimes I wonder what I'm doing just like this. But, well, I discovered something. I discovered my school. Yes. More you. I discovered it. Let me tell you about the story of the journey of my life. Yeah, my journey. I just keep walking. Going to where I don't know. Sometimes the beauty of the place marvels me. So serene, so beautiful, but there's still some place lonely. That's what child. Yeah, that's how my journey looks like. Not all that certain, but I keep walking with God. Never giving up. Every step determines something. Every step takes me to somewhere. Somewhere I never knew. Somewhere I don't know what it's come out to be. Somewhere so far and narrow. Somewhere so wonderful. But heaven knows that if I do choose a place to stay, I might not be here. It's wonderful. Beauty school. Beautiful. No, the church, not that fine, but oh, let's look at it. The beautiful school. Oh, you think that's my school? No, it's not my school. It's just the library. Though not too wonderful, but I appreciate it. And some of these churches where you can never afford to miss out. Those two buildings there, as a fresher, you must sit down in their seats. You don't count the seats one after the other. But this is how my journey started. And this is how I started to discover where I am. God, my school. That means I can do anything about it. A beautiful place. Trees everywhere. Some buildings there are still good. They look wonderful. Though you don't know what they serve. I still have structures that show that it is cool where it's actually done. But funny enough, some of our hostels, they look so jokeable. I laugh sometimes, yeah? Some of them is better used as a, let's say, a prison sector. Or we still have some good place to learn, yeah? Sometimes they call it comas, conas, co this one, copas, comas, co anything cool. You just find it in more you. But we still keep going, heading to where you don't know, in a looks like a desert, but it's cool to be with. But here we are going to our farm. As farmers, we would like to look, see what you look like. Yeah, that's it there, looking like a strong man tilling his land. Yeah, I told them I'm a student, but look at me in the farm. What a wonderful thing. Yeah, don't only me, Sha, we are many doing what you are called to do. Why I told you, it's not only a steady journey. The face, somehow. But we achieved something. Yeah, look at the beautiful sight. We achieved this. Aren't it beautiful? So I wonder if we don't have a jokeful life. But actually, we laugh. We play. But when we overdo it, look how we get. We get with all of our farm. So that's why we actually avoid having a much level like this. To read. But you wonder if we are students. Yeah, we are students. We go to class, we have classes, just like you can see. But most of the times in this stage, our class is the bush. This is a wonderful class setting. I can't tell you everything about it. But here I am, an animal science student, trying to survive. What is my name? Odo John Pascal, aka Flemzy. And this is the end of my story. Going back to my lodge. Thank you for watching. You're highly welcome. Thank you. This Flemzy on your handle. Thank you.